Now everybody, at here at the shearing yard, at the shape yards, we're gonna do some shearing tomorrow on the shape. So we're gonna draft off the shape and the lambs. We're gonna drench a few ewes, get everything ready for tomorrow, and then yeah, we'll get right into the shearing tomorrow morning and hopefully get most of it done. Doing at the moment is just got the ewes up in this race here, and Dad's just giving them a drench, killing any parasites they've got in them. So once we've drenched these, put them over into that yard just there, and then we'll bring the other sheep through and draft all them. So we'll continue doing that now.
struggles up north, it doesn't rain up there. The whole state of New South gets drought. Dust Bowl.
Shearing lambs at the moment. That's what at the top on the wool table you see in the background, so that all the wool falls through. As you would have seen before, we've shown a fair few of the ewes earlier. So once we pump these lambs out, we'll continue back on the ewes and we'll take that top off the table. So we'll keep plugging away and see how we go. Probably won't get them all done today, but we'll get a fair chunk.
Wouldn't be.
be back out here on day two. I just thought I might get Dad to explain what he's doing over here at the table with the wool. Yeah, he's a qualified wool classer, so I'll let him know for those who are interested what he's actually doing. What are you doing, Dad?
Well, what we do when Cam's throwing the fleece on the table, I've got to go around and skirt what they call all the thread or sweaty bits off the fleece. Any real short wool like that, they call locks, that goes under the table. And all this stuff that I skirt off, they call that pieces, and that goes into the pieces bin behind me on my left. So we're just basically taking any of the inferior type wool that the set grows around the body extremity. We just skirt all that off, trying to leave as much of the good wool as we can. Sometimes the shearer might cut one, so we pull all the skin pieces off, and then we fold it around from the hind quarters, go right around, and then when we roll it up, keeping a check for any other bits of short wool or whatever that might be left on the piece, we end up with all the good shoulder wool. And that's where you test it, see whether it's got a break in it. That's nice and strong, so we put that in our main line. Just for a comparison, here's a bit of tender wool. That's what happens when you has a bit of a hard time or something wrong with the sheep, the wool will get a break in it and it'll just break like that. So let's put in another line.
done shearing for 2019. Yeah, there's all the wool baled up. And there. So, yeah, thanks for watching and see you in the next video.